When you subscribe, we will use the information you provide to send you these newsletters. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services we offer. R explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any time. Espor.dawn over weather to sack. According to reports, the 58-year-old has overseen a difficult campaign in North London. And links to Brendan Rodgers and Julian Nagelsmann, of Leicester City and RB Leipzig respectively, are refusing to go away. Tottenham hired Mourinho as Mauricio Pochettino's successor in October 2019. However, while Spurs did well to finish in the Europa League qualifying slots last term, they've since regressed as a side. Tottenham's 2-1 defeat to West Ham last weekend means they face a huge fight to secure a spot in next season's Champions League. Rodgers is currently the front-runner to take over in the capital, with the Northern Irishman working wonders at Leicester City. And Nagelsmann is also being eyed, with the young coach steering his RB Leipzig side into a Bundesliga title fight with Bayern Munich. Now, they say the Tottenham board are torn over whether to sack Mourinho. Some are said to feel as though it would be best to axe the 58-year-old now, instead of biding time and waiting to see if things can be turned around. They're also said to believe Mourinho is a man out of time, with the Portuguese failing to win a title since leaving Chelsea in December 2015. But, while that's the case, Spurs are currently standing by their man. Some are still loyal to Mourinho, with Harry Kane believing the club should stick rather than twist. That's pretty significant, especially with talk rife that Manchester City and Paris Saint-Germain could come calling for Kane at the end of the season. And whether Mourinho can turn things around remains to be seen. Meanwhile, TalkSport pundit and former Tottenham star Jamie O'Hara recently defended Mourinho, insisting he wasn't to blame for their current woes. "It's getting embarrassing, isn't it?" he said after the West Ham defeat. "We should be turning West Ham over. I don't think we're going to win anything this season. I think we'll end up trophyless again. I really do. I look at the team and the back four is just an absolute shambles. I don't know why Jose keeps playing Davinson, Sanchez and Eric Dier, because it's probably one of the worst partnerships in the Premier League. Japhet Tanganga plays right back, but he takes him off and puts Matt Doherty there. He's played Moussa Sissoko at right back, Serge Aurier. He just doesn't know the team. The only player you'd say deserves to play in that back four is Sergio Reguilon. I really like him, he's decent." He then continued, "I think we're in a player crisis in terms of the players aren't good enough. We can sit here and blame the manager for the results and talk about where we should be with a manager like Mourinho, but the players ain't good enough and he hasn't been given the money to go and get the players he really needs. The whole back four is not good enough. He needs two new centre backs, proper decent centre backs you can rely on and build a partnership around, instead of changing it every week because they keep making mistakes. So in terms of a crisis, yes there is one, but not with him. I don't think it's, let's get Mourinho out the door. I don't think that's the case yet. See today's front and back pages, download the newspaper, order back issues and use the historic Daily Express newspaper archive."